So we're going to start with your two straps over your shoulders, and we're going to bring the seam just right up here above your bust, and then we're going to reverse it. In the next video, I'm going to show you how you can keep it long. So those are just a couple of styles that you can do with the Sakura convertible top.